because he thought this was another trick of the ghost. Getting the door jammed just as he tried to open it, just to spite him. So he thought, just because he is thinking that this is the common door. So he thinks, just when I tried to open this door, this got stuck. That means he did something. Then he thinks, I should not open the door. Just to spite me. You can say spite him. Just to annoy, angry him. Spite means here, annoy her, angry. Just to spite him. mean walls of steam began to curling up from his ears as he went thumping across the room on his round flat feet and threw himself against the closed door. So he just opened the window, went straight to his room and opened the and closed the door. The door which had been taking a battery, here you can see, you know, with the going, coming and the force was applied, nearly it was damaged. Since that morning he was very opening, very, no, he was angry. When we are new and when you are anger, where do you put your anger on the door? You stand the door, you know, you push the door so hard and close it very hard, stamping, you know, even he is showing it. So the door, poor the door was bearing everything. So flew open with a blast, just opened it and took Dr. Gore in. That means he went inside the room. For a moment, chubby Dr. Gore sat stunned. So when he opened the door into that, he sat there stunned, shocked. Stunned and dizzy. You know, dizzy and giddy with little when you you know, you say rotating, that is nothing but that sound of wrench goes in after the kicking he stopped. Finally, the kicking the sound has stopped. A shiny new tap was installed. A good new tap, good condition tap was installed in that sink, which actually ran water instead of dry rattling noises. So now actually the water could come inside because the tap got spoiled. There was no connection of water to that, so it was just because it could, the tap was left open and it got dry, that the air bubble passed, that made the sound. So now instead of that sound, actually water is there in that, water will come, will be used to this tap. Dr. Gore heaved a sigh of relief, so full of gush that the supply of postage stamps in his letter tray floated all around the room like a rain of Xerox popcorn. So finally, Dr. Gore took a sigh of relief, means he felt really relieved that he whoosh. Whoosh here means, the rattling sound. The sound what makes with the movement, as if, you hurry up, movement, and that made the stamps in his tray, letter tray, this postal stamp fell like a, like a popcorn, as if when you throw popcorn, how it falls lightly, as if, but he did not care about that because he was relieved. But he was too relieved to care. See, children, too relieved to care.
Bye.